The American cowboy is an icon, always strives to do what's right, is an explorer, an adventurer, discovered and tamed the Wild West. The American cowboy is a romantic, is a true man, is a McKettrick.
My name is Margie Miller, and I'm a creative director at Harlequin Books. Today, I was shooting a trilogy for an author named Linda Lael Miller. The trilogy about three brothers named the McKettrick's. It's a trilogy, but each character gets their own book, so each book is focused on one particular brother.
My name's Wade, and I'm playing the youngest brother, Austin.
My name is Xavier. I play Garrett.
Hey guys, I'm Ryan McTavish, and I play Tate McKettrick.
Okay, so
tell me about my character.
Yeah, your name is Austin. Our covers are really editorialized, so I'm asking them not just to get into a pose, I'm asking them to tell the story of that character.
We cast like really good looking guys with like killer bodies, and they really know how to emote and show their, you know, their feelings and come alive in front of the cameras.
That's good.
Yeah. I think the cover of a book is probably one of the biggest draws for a reader to buy that book.
I don't think that anyone would argue that it has everything to do with the sale of the book. It is one thing that differentiates the books. The packaging is an opportunity to change up the look or say something else about the author and about the stories. The reason I think the American cowboy is such an icon is because, as Linda Lael Miller, the author of these books, so eloquently put it, it's the equivalent of the British knight. Someone who sweeps in to save the day, someone who is authentic and ethical. The cowboy is someone that everyone aspires to be.
My name's Margie, and I love my job.
Cut.
Yeah, exactly.
That's a wrap.
Yeah. I'm really happy with everything that we got today. We covered all of the covers, and we got a lot of extra shots that I think are going to be great for the advertising and promotion of the books, and we had a lot of fun when we were doing it. It was a great bunch of people today. This is a fantastic day at work.